Hey, what is up, everyone? We are back with another randomizer episode. So, let's kind of just have a look what it's about. If you remember last time, I couldn't find the big key for the dungeon we were in, so. I guess we're just not going to go back there yet. Bad idea, but oh well. Weird. So I noticed last time that my audio, like my mic, was like really quiet, so I've dealt with that. Okay. I did not realize I had no shield. Did the potion shop get randomized? That is a good question. No, it doesn't. But even though it doesn't, I can give that to I'll come back in a little bit. We're headed to Zora's River because I'm not 100% sure if. Oh my god. Apparently, we're not headed to Zora's River because I decided to completely forget that. Oops. So to be fair, that means we can quickly head down south. Okay, something I didn't realise is that, like, something I didn't account for is that you kind of need the Pegasus boots for stuff, and we haven't got them yet. So I need some random chests, like, quick. Well, I'll fuck that. I completely screwed that one up. You see, this is why one of the other Zelda randomizers that I've got ready doesn't have a bleeping sound. Because most of the time when I'm playing Zelda, all I hear is a goddamn bleeping. I meant to go down there to. Hang on a sec. 3, 4. I was meant to go down south first. Unbelievable. I messed that one up. See, that's the thing. Whenever I play A Link to the Past at all, let alone on a randomizer with random damage, you should be expecting to see me basically die a lot. This is actually the first randomizer I ever played, so that's why I'm so bad. I have a few randomizers in the works, like. A series. I screwed up again. Uh-oh. You know, normal people would talk what they could get and quit. I'm clearly not normal. I'm probably not going to be speaking much in this one either because I'm still not really good with this whole commentary thing. I'm just loving how it's like the original Legend of Zelda. In those sorts of caves. I need to find that actual book to progress. A shovel. You know, I'm beginning to think that we might not be able to beat this after all. You see, when I do this, I tend to no logic let's plays, which means, well, they can't be beaten. Mostly because I find them funnier, to be honest. But Well, considering I'm awful at Link to the Past as it is. Wasn't really a smart idea. Why is it always bombs? Can't we just get something useful? You know, at first I thought this randomizer let's play would be lucky. Okay, so a magic mirror might be nice in a bit, but we have to get to the point where it's useful. You know what I could do? I could do a Mother 3 walkthrough. Well, I'm with a free Let's Play, rather. I could play Mother 3. Because I started the game, but I, like, didn't get very far. Okay, it's this part where you get the ice rod, so. Let's check out the two sides. I'm getting very sick of these rupees. That would have been where the ice rod was, I remember. But yeah. I'm going to really learn something about my abilities to play this game. I should have gone glitchless. Okay, bees are fatal in this world. Bees are fatal. Let's try one more attempt. That does remind me. I'll enter here first. The not very lost woods. Okay, I got a hammer. That's nice. I got a hammer. Which means we can progress. Oh. Think I have to eat for medallion. Oh. Huh. The information on that ROM hack website was wrong. Let's see if it lets me pull the sword. Didn't think so. Anyway, let's see. Oh well, I got something out of that. Didn't even mean to go to Link's house, but we can work with this. No. You know what I completely forgot? Completely forgot to do this. Okay, yeah. Might go and pick up another key, actually. Also, check out this house. Been here earlier. Okay. Yeah, no, that didn't go the way I planned it to. Yes! Tyson's mitts already. That was lucky. That one was really, really lucky. Huh. I had to Pegasus Dash into that last time, I think. Oh God, we're back here. Okay, let's try not to accidentally unleash the bee on me again. We're getting somewhere though. We're actually getting somewhere, and obviously I can't use a guide, so this is going well. I don't know if we'll do the entire randomizer. This is kind of just a mini series I kind of want to work on. That's the one you had to do that for. That was completely worthless. Typical. So nothing like a magic potion. Well, nothing like the magic powder thing. Tell you what I haven't done that I do need to do. I need to get my rupees up to 500. This is typically the shortcut I use to get across the map. As quick as possible. I keep on forgetting to go and get those hearts. I should be able to get the Book of Medora soon. Okay, I see. I see. Okay, there's one massive problem with this. All dark rooms. seem to have this massive problem in this. It's like a glitch. Okay. All right. Okay. Yeah, that's just not gonna happen. Okay. Okay. Yeah, we just aren't getting anywhere with this. So, I'm going to leave this episode off here because I have absolutely no idea what to do. I'm going to look up if there's any massive dark glitches that I can fix. And then I'm just going to go from there. Thank you all for watching. As usual, like and subscribe if you enjoy this content. And then, I will see you guys next time.